They'd let me out of prison out in Frisco for 10 long years. I paid for what I'd done. I was trying to get back to Louisiana to see my rose and get to know my son.
the last thing you would want to see.